Now, the SPSCC website may be a bit difficult to navigate, but you're really going to want to know how to use it. Now, all this information down below is original content, and it should help you navigate the SPSCC website a little bit better. You want to get well acquainted with that website. It'll help you a lot.